I once knew a man who was very proud of his hate for vampires. He went around boasting about it to everyone until he found out his descendants were originally from Transylvania. Now he can't face himself in the mirror.